Avast ye internets, it's Captain Minbeard.
Okay, so I think I need to, if what I am, if I'm understanding what I'm looking at, I need to try to find another alternate path here. What else? What? It's like there's so much, and it only gives you like a split second. That's the stuff. Pseudo Widow's kind of a jerk, isn't he?
There's something there.
What? Yeah, it's this Bunnelby that I'm trying to get to come out. That doesn't want anything to do with me. So that's why I'm scanning pretty much constantly, so I'm trying to find this alternate route wherever the heck it is. It's like I'm supposed to be able to go into a forest or something. I did not really. It's time. Bunnelby. Trubs. Okay. Right in the center, going bleh. And just auto pick the rest.
Let's do this. A new discovery. Nice work.
Yes, it's crap. I know. I couldn't. It wasn't interested in the apples.
Perfect timing. Perfect timing.
Blam.
Nice work.
I would love to if the bastard would just turn around. So I think because it says retry, it means that there's something there that I'm not seeing that I'm supposed to see. I'm not going to be worrying about too much about taking photos. I'm going to be all about taking some scans. I don't know how I found that alternate route to go up there into the thing. Oh man, it was like a half second too late. What? Cutie fly.
Oh, wow.
There's another Krista Bloom. What you got? Oh, it's the same Bunnelby spot. Okay. Maybe it's like a get your research level up thing. I don't know.
Have fun.
Let's see what we got. The dens. Let's see. We're just running. It looks awful. It's okay. One star Trubbish. We're just kind of there. One star Eevee. Cutie fly. And I guess I'll go with that. One star Meowth, which is just neutral. Okay, let's have it automatically do the rest.
Now then.
Pikachu. I thought I got a better one of Pikachu. What the? It was like right in front of the camera. What the hell? Whatever.
Nice work. Nice work.
Also got all the trubs. Hanging out with the trash.
A new discovery. Nice work.
And I couldn't get any closer to it, man. It's like that damn pseudo widow. I thought maybe I'd get some for it. Okay. I'm not sure what I need to do to unlock the next area. Because it's okay, so it says to get the volcano, the prerequisites complete the sands, nighttime research level 2. I should check on that and unlock details, the Illuminous spot, alternate path, and research camp elsewhere forest. So I guess I should make sure I have the sands level 2 for nighttime. I think I do. I do. So I've met that prereq. So, I don't know what the fuck. It's kind of like before where I'm just sort of like, constant scanning doesn't seem to help much. Okay, so that's a pretty good Meowth, one star Meowth. That and there's hey, there's a thing under there. Yeah, I know it's not coming out right now. Yeah, let's do that. Let's take the alternate path. Go ahead and start shocking Pikachu. Start it and start me up. Just start me up, I never stop. Pseudo Widow's already over there being a dick. Yeah, I already know all about that. Nothing in the ceiling. Nothing on the ground. No, like I don't know, Rattata's hidden under the desk or some shit. Mm-hmm. Maybe I just have to annoy him until he turns around. Yeah, whatevs. Doesn't seem to be a cutie fly this time. Interesting. Where I have missed it. Oh, there's two of them this time. Oh, there's like three. There's a bunch of them. Yes, I know. I know, Bunnelby is being a bunnel dick and not wanting to come out. Or make me play whack-a-mole or some shit. I don't know what he wants. I don't know what he wants from me. Anything new? We got a few. Like, my goodness. Show me that 2-star. All right. And just automatic for the rest, I guess.
Now then. Nice work. Nice work.
Not as good.
Perfect timing.
Not quite as good. Clothes not as good, size is better. Eh.
Great timing.
Okay.
Nice work. Nice work.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Turn to camp.
Thanks.
Research on Veluca Island awaits. There's a lot to uncover there. Okay, but I'm gonna Google it some more, and we'll see you in a bit.
Well, this has been fun. I'm Captain Mintbeard. I appreciate each and every one of you who watches. So stay safe, stay healthy, be excellent to each other. Thank you so much,